that they don't know what that means.
You walk in there, see the kitchen, you walk to the second.
They use the Indians for the works. Their wife, his wife lived here. This is what they would have been wearing. The Freemasons. Three Masonic points. Plateristics. Oh, up there. Sabellian art. Armor. This is actually what they used to wear. How would he get to see out of there? No horses here. He brought 18 horses on his second trip. First means of transportation at the time. Stone shield. Wow, that was cool. I ain't never thought about it. Look at the dude's shoes. He is killing it. Look at his hat. Dining room. Gothic style table. Chairs are from the 17th centuries, Renaissance style. It's original tile in this room. Walnut cabinet. Ah, the shield belonging to the family is in there. Now that's neat. I'm right behind you guys. What number is this? 204. That's the kitchen. The kitchen was a separate place. Copper jar. The smasher. From the 17th century. Mm-hmm. wood jacks. Where's the wood jacks? Oh, that's used to remove shoes. Oh. Serving room. Servants' dining room. The tasting room. They tasted it here before they, yeah. Before they gave it to the family, they tasted it. To the left. Okay, so they go into the second floor now. Please take the spiral staircase to the second floor. Wow. Just keeps going, huh? Getting dizzy yet? Yeah.
All servants come up there.
Look how low that is. Yeah. Bring the food.
Don't jump. That's one of the most important rules. Coraline stone. Coraline stone. Marine fossils and minerals. Solar radiation maintains the face fresh. This is great. They slept with on a half-seated position. Look at this floor. That is cool. This bed is nice. They slept in a seated position. That's weird.
Excuse me. They're about my height.
Waiting room. Viceroy's. Secretary from the 17th century, Renaissance style, Moorish implements. On the table, arquebus, an old weapon, 15th and 16th century. This is Christopher Columbus' bedroom where he slept. I touched his bed, look at that. Ah. Carved wood bed. What's in his bed? Stupid thing. What's made of elephant skin?
Trunk.
This is his room.
This can't be a regular floor because it's got that lean on that cash on it.
Trump. North Africa. Made of elephant skin. 17th century. Office. Oil painting on fabric. Picture of Christopher Columbus and his son, 1957. It's a replica of Santa Maria. Iron box and wood. Small key, two padlocks. Sixteenth century Renaissance style. Carved wood. This is the palace. They hung the lamps from there. I believe they kept the bad spirits away. That's a replica of the Santa Maria.
Keep the bad spirits away.
I need the name of Jesus for that. Look at this chair. Receptions Hall. From the chapel of Castile, Gordos. Ornaments made of wood, hand painted. That's old. Bank of Honor. Gothic style from the 16th century. City Council. Mallets. Look at the camera stick. Something here, so this is four. Served wine. They serve wine in these things. Wow. Pool table. music hall with a harp. Latin. Harp. Another instrument over there. Choir sat there. The seat to honor the choir. Music saint. Music saint being crowned by an angel right here. Huh. Dining room. That's carpet from the 16th century.
Yes.
It's a water mill. Wash their hands. Oh, bless water. Huh. That's something. Little hall number one. Hall of the Dormition of the Virgin Mary. A statue of Mary, surrounded by the apostles. She's on her deathbed. Oh, that's Asclepia. Why do they have Asclepia on there? Huh.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.